I'm gonna attempt to make a shield with the pattern that I used to use. I don't remember everything, but I have what I think is the recipe. So let's see. Purple lozenge. Okay. Purple perfess. Gosh. Ink. How do you get purple? Hold on. Red and blue. Okay, back in business here. This, that, and a purple perfess. What's that one? Purple Purfess, okay. I need a white inverted chevron. Chevron. White inverted chevron. A white flower charge. Ooh, well, let me pause the video. I need a. Let's see if I have an oxide daisy in here. Now, so me go check. A white flower charge. They haven't found an oxide daisy. Have any planted? This is not a daisy, is it? Answer. Here, I'll put a peony. There we go. I feel better. And I need paper. which I probably don't have. Let me go do this really quick. Stack, I guess. Get that crafting bench. I'm making a shield because just something to have that I've been wanting with that same pattern, but also I'm about to be doing a lot of adventuring and getting new and different resources that I don't have or maybe very low on, and just all the 1.20 stuff. I still haven't discovered a lot of the 1.19 stuff that has been released. And so yeah, I'll be doing it, taking a break from building for a little bit, so I can do a this. So, I need to do this, that, oh, probably with white in there, white flower charge. Oh man, it's, missing something. Hold on. Wow, okay, so after tons of tons, like, I don't know, 10 minutes, whatever, of racking my brain, I only got the image I was wanting. Now, the problem was this banner was, it's the correct pattern, but what you see here is what I was going for, and I'm like, why isn't it matching? Why isn't it matching what the shield is showing? Because I knew that was the end goal, and I'm like trying all these different patterns after the pattern that I knew that it was, and I just wasn't getting it. I'm like, well, let me just put it on a shield and see what happens, and here we go. So it's not ridiculously complicated looking. It's just kind of like a, it's supposed to be like a kind of a winged eagle or something of that nature. I don't know. Whatever. It's like a V, but this is the exact pattern I used on my shields. A realm that I used to play on. Now that I have that, I can do it in different colors and so on. But yeah, so I'm feeling pretty relieved. But let me. And there. Yeah. Good. Okay, so I will slap this. Yes. Yeah, I was like, it's just not right. And so I could do a. Let's do it on black wool. Black banner should have. Let's see, so first I do purple lozenge, which I think was this one, and a purple profess. This? Profess, okay. And then it was a white inverted chevron. That was Oh, you know what? That should have been probably a black. Good chevron. Yeah. And then probably a black flower charge. Yeah, okay. My mistake. Yeah, and then just different variations of that color. So I'm gonna actually. Oh, my shield. Just put this there. That. And I think it looks good. I really like that. It's like it's either like a Spartan V kind of a thing, how they do that. Or like a, yeah, like a winged eagle type of deal. The only thing left I have to do is put mending these things. Banner pattern here, leave that paper in there. So much work to do on this island. It's All right, so where's mending? Where would I have put mending? Six. And a book. One lever. Okay. What if I go up there and it's this hair brine? It's freaking tail go. It still creeps me out hearing that. I know it's him. Yeah, oh, now you want to give me what you have. Look at you. Okay, so now I get paladium. Paladium is the name of my shield. So I will and a mending. I get unbreaking. Oops. Oh my. Well, I don't have that much. Alright, well that's good enough for me. At least it's got mending. It's the bigger win. A barrel before I leave here so I could put books. That. And with that, let's see. No, you know what? This is my last episode of preparing before I off and do a lot of adventuring. So, or am I on? I'm good there. I could always just cook food and stuff, but that's good for quite a long time. Okay. I'm not going to be using much of this, so not really worried. I think that's really it. I have this that I could go empty because that's shulkers that I fill up first. I want to build a ship off of this little dock. A smaller one. Maybe I'll build a bigger one a little further out. But I think it'd be cool to have that pillager guy as the captain of the boat and get him on there and build it in such a way where he can't escape the boat. So he's just. And then maybe put another one or two more like crew members on. I think it'd be a fun way to help liven this up a little bit. Didn't did I just kill two at once? Like, there was three. Have to go back and look. Okay, so I have. Let me empty these things. I must have thought it was quartz really quick. Going fast. I really I just keep going on. I need to upgrade my storage. This is it's too generalized. I need more stuff for specifics. Plus, I want to use only barrels, because I guess these barrels don't cause lag, and these do in large quantities. Miscellaneous. That's not a today problem. Striker next to Shay Wu again. I don't need that. I don't need. Boy, I thought this was going to be a short episode. Gonna need that. Okay. Gonna need that. Okay, let's see. See, this really should be in wood, but whatever, for now, just for the sake of time. Okay, I have plenty of buckets. You have extra food. Torches. Plenty of wood for other stuff. I think I'm ready. I think I am ready to go adventuring for a good amount of time. So, I am playing on June 7th, which is the release date of 1.20. It's early in the morning, so it's not released yet today, but tomorrow I should be playing 1.20, and I will set out in one of the directions and see what I find.